I'm Blake McCart. That's Mr. Hid. We're doing Music Hero. So we got four buttons here on our guitar. If you press the first button here, it starts our GUI on the screen. So we'll go ahead and push the button.
Does it work yet?
You want to hit the button when the notes are going through the hit zone, and if you hit the button while it's in the hit zone, you get a score. Based on your score, the box is going to be red, yellow, or green. So he got at least 20 out of 23 notes and got a green. Everything is hooked up to our FPGA board here. Our speaker, resistors, everything is hooked up right there.
Come on, Michael J.
Yeah, okay. So it's close. Let me just talk about five.
I guess I'll give it a shot now. See if I can get better.
Each clock cycle is 20 nanoseconds.
I got a green, so thank you very much for watching. See you later.